Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make motion graphics on your mobile device. So watch video carefully. Hope you will enjoy. First we are going to create a shape. Click on plus icon then select vector drawing and follow my step. Watch carefully. I'm going to show you only 4 shape. Every shape have taken 3 to 4 minutes. If you're enjoying then leave a like button. Or subscribe to my channel. It gives me a motivation.